You know, looking and just infiltration, not giving him any, no quarter from the front that time, and just again a lazy jump in. Like you can see, Tokido is frazzled. He's not quite sure how to make it happen. Where, like, what happened to my previous games?
Well, I think it was Alex Bai who made the advice. You know, somebody said, you know, do a bunch of logical things and then one crazy thing every once in a while to keep your opponent on their toes. I think Tokido needs that crazy thing right now.
He certainly got it in him. I like that. It's good advice for life in general.
Do a bunch of logical things and then one crazy thing every once in a while to keep your opponent on their toes.
フィールドバトルを楽しむことができるよ。 攻撃は、ブロック攻撃に負けちゃうんだよね。